This is the 10 ton plant in operation. As you can see, out of the 22, 18.9 minutes are remaining of the freezing cycle. These are the parameters of the 10 ton plant in operation. This is the liquid level in the condenser.